thousands of faces out there. How's it going? We're They Might Be Giants from Brooklyn, New York. We'd like to thank all the corporate sponsors for this event, but we don't have time. This next song is about personal freedom. It's called How Can I Sing Like a Girl?
Thank you. thank you for putting me back in my snail shell. Was it something you did for anybody? Was it what you gonna do for me? I need to know because you see, I wanna thank you for putting me back in my snail shell. So let me thank you for bringing me back to my snail shell. I'd like to thank you for bringing me back to my snail shell. Was it something you did for anybody? Was it what you only did for me? I need to know because you see I wanna thank you.
This song is called Why Does the Sun Shine?
Yeah.
not to kill you.
Spider! Fingers may leave his hands during portions of this next song. So don't be afraid. We've got ambulances waiting, body bags, the whole deal. It's gonna be cool. So this next song is about two warring factions, one named XTC, the other Adam Ant. It's a brand new song off our brand new record that came out 4 days ago. People in the back, do not be confused by the recognition from the people in the front. It's only 4 days old. This song is called XTC versus Adam Ant. Beyond comprehension, our t-shirt stand is located just about a few blocks from here. We were trying to get it farther away, but the corporate sponsors wouldn't hear of it. According to the piece of paper that our tour manager has put in front of me, right below the giant piece of paper that says Washington, D.C., it says t-shirts are on sale at Pennsylvania and 10th in the International Crafts Bazaar. Keynote International. They're made in L.A. But that's not that far away, I guess. And it'll be worth the trip. But I think you actually have to leave right now because we're splitting right after the show. So it's either t-shirts or the show. It's your choice. You're making a big mistake. The show's just right now. T-shirts last forever. So here's a song that people in the back might know. Respect for the president! Please!
Songs from our brand new record, Factory Showroom, available even after the show. This is called Your Own Worst Enemy.
It's your own worst enemy.
Showbiz bad luck to play two brand new songs in a row, but we're feeling lucky today. This next song is called New York City, and it's about where we live, and it's about falling in love in New York City.
Springtime.
had a president.
Abolitionist. If you can't hit a monument, who's gonna?
Here's another new one. It's good. It's called Till My Head Falls Off.
Real loud in the house.
This next song is dedicated to our one true love, the ladies.
Look inside your eye. See the angel smile.
we're going to take a step down to the key of B-flat from the key of B now. Just so you can calibrate.
It's about a painter from the turn of the century. And this is exactly how it goes.
dreams and soar.
Of drugs, but it was written under the influence of a song that was written under the influence of drugs by a group called the Small Faces. This song is called Sleeping in the Flowers.
I got a crush.
And now you're older still. Time is marching on. And time is still marching on. An end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. This will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's sooner still.
Yeah.
we usually play in these really dark rooms that smell really bad and have no air at all. So it's nice to experience the, like, you know, cool, blowy. We just wish we had long, flowing locks to, you know, enjoy the full rock moment. But instead, it's time to introduce the band, fellas.
Thank you. soul.
We want to thank you all for coming out to the show. We want to thank the security for keeping us safe, each and every one of you. We want to thank the local crew for doing an excellent job. And believe me, it can often be a problem. We want to remind you that the t-shirt stand is only a 10-minute drive away at Pennsylvania and 10th. And all t-shirt money will go directly to the They Might Be Giants Integrity Defense Fund. It's that away. It's really interesting to see everybody's face. That never happens. This is the last dance, ladies' choice. Choose your partners carefully. This song is called Dig My Grave.
You know there's been a mistake. The t-shirts are located between 13th and 14th on Pennsylvania, over there next to the Mahatma booth. So they're over there, folks. Thanks a lot. They'll be right back.
The signal keeps fading out.
fine. Show. We got one last song here that features Mr. Jim O'Connor on the trumpet. want to invite you up. On November 8th, we're playing in New York City at Roseland, which holds about exactly this many people. So if you get tickets now, you can recreate the entire concert experience you just had indoors in New York City. It would actually work out really well for us as well. So, here we go.
Liked it better that way.